The 47-year-old blonde beauty is famous for her jaw-dropping outfits on the series, with one particularly racy look making waves last year when it amassed a staggering 663 complaints to Ofcom. Now, Amanda Holden has confessed the fashion choices are sometimes made with just hours to go before she and her fellow judge Alicia Dixon, 39, step out onto the stage. Speaking about her eye-popping ensembles, she told Saturday magazine, "It can change on the day. Lots of amazing designers see the show and send outfits at the last minute," she continued. "You might get one sent by taxi and you go, 'Oh, I'm wearing that instead,' which happened last year. It can change on the day." Amanda Holden, the Britain's Got Talent favorite, also revealed how she prepares for the live shows, saying, "I'm quite a healthy, fit person anyway, but I up the ante before the lives because it's the big week of my year and I want to look my best. I'm not a massive believer in TS, but exercise and the odd juice is what gets me in the right skin and muscle tone. I have a bit of a spray tan and I'm away," she added. Earlier this week, Amanda shared peeks at her grueling boot camp training as she honed her trim curves in a series of workouts, showcasing her toned figure in a pair of skin-tight lycra shorts and a grey crop top on Wednesday. She shared a clip with her 700,000 Instagram followers which saw her being yelled at by ex-armed forces trainer Ian Reitzer. Amanda could be seen jogging on the spot in the shallows of the sea whilst performing shoulder presses with a metal bar as he barked instructions in the style of an army drill sergeant. She flashed her washboard abs in the skimpy outfit as he shouted, "Are you having fun, Holden?" "Yes, sir," she replied, looking exhausted as she continued with the exercises. "I can't hear you," he insisted. "Are you having fun?" Later in the afternoon, Amanda relaxed after her workout, stretching out on the edge of a pool as she flaunted her incredible physique in a tiny blue. Shielding her eyes from the blazing sunshine beneath a straw hat, she clasped a green smoothie in one hand as she topped up her tan at the fitness boot camp. Amanda, Alicia, Simon Cowell, 58, and David Williams, 46, will be taking their places on the Britain's Got Talent panel on tonight for the last of the auditions before the live semi-finals get underway on Monday. Each night next week, 8 acts will perform again for the public vote, with the 2 with the most votes securing their places in next weekend's live final. One familiar face will be absent from the lineup, as Ant McPartlin sits out the BGT live shows, leaving his longtime presenting partner Declan Donnelly to host alone. December, 42, will be going solo after Ant, also 42, pulled out of all upcoming TV commitments following his drink-driving conviction last month. Britain's Got Talent continues tonight at 8 p.m. on ITV.